Greetings, fellow citizens. I am the Senate Dude, and welcome back to Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. When we last left off, we stabbed a giant-ass snake in the eye. Look that up. Stabbed the giant snake in the eye, came over here, killed Gilbu, met a mysterious mask guy, and a memorial mob over there. Upgraded our healing gourd, we killed Gyobu Masataka Oniwa. And now, we're gonna go hunting for some rats. Let's go find rats. What's up, man?
Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
Alright. That's the mysterious masked man. We also met an old lady here. Got a bunch of money. We might go back to the Hirata estate, but first I want to do this thing for this guy so I can get that item he was talking about. Is full of ash. Man with his horse. These are the rats, or so I am told. We need to find where the rats are. Alright, well, we'll find the rats, I think. Somewhere. Where do you find them? Maybe they're here. Shit! Alright. Plan. Needed. Come on. There we go. Money? Shit. The fuck is that? Oh, that's a dog, is what it is. Alright, there were actually three dogs. Ow!
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
Alright. Ah, shit. You guys are tough. Wow. Oh, wow. What are you throwing shit at me for? Ow. Okay, maybe I underestimated you guys. Oh, you can jump down. Oh, you missed me. Rest. Contact medicine, powdered medicine with poisonous effects. Huh. Poison! Why didn't that work? Alright. Oh shit, he's on me! I'm dead. Broke my back, he did. Die, bitch! Black gunpowder. Medicinal pellets. Thought you could kill me like that, huh? Anything down here? Nope, just the guy with his dogs that we saw before. Holy shit, these assholes were tough. Oh, fuck. Fuck. The wrong way. Alright, let's go this way.
Ah, looks like you've caught yourself some rats.
Yes.
I knew you had a talent for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
Ashina Esoteric Text. Like a history of Ishin Ashina's battle. When young Ishin fought desperately time and time again, polishing his technique in the blood of his enemies, he considered his learnings under the Ashina style name for the sake of his clan's dominance.
This is...
The ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. That alone is the most important rule of the Ashina style. I hope it can be of assistance with your rat hunting. And most of all, your own battles you've yet to fight. About the ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. That alone is the most important rule of the Ashina style. I hope it can be of assistance with your...
Alright, thank you, old man. Alright. Shit. There he goes. Alright. Now. Let us travel. Did they get at that estate? Estate path. And I remember being at this place and dying so many times here. So there's actually a mini boss or two here that we can fight. How am I missing it? Alright, there we go. There we go. Ah, fuck, I keep thinking C is crouch when it isn't. It's Q. Right, that down there is the mini-boss. Here's what we have to do. Gotta take out his cohorts here. Motherfucker, turn around. Oh, shit! Death! Alright. And I got a prayer bead from you. Alright! And that way is now clear. Let's explore the place now. Ah, medicinal pellet to replace the one I had lost. What's the, oh, these are remnants. Alright. Mibu possession balloon. Ah! Here we go. Sculptor's idol. There, let's rest. Alright, let's roll. need this guy, do you? Shut the fuck up. Die. What the? Aw, damn it! I used the healing gourd by accident. I fucking mishit R with my fat ass finger. Now we gotta do that again. Dowsing powder. Dead. Who the fuck is this guy? Well, let me go buy some shit and, oh, haven't been up here before. Oh, there was a fire down there. Can't see. There's fire's in the way. Okay, let's do that. Remember that guy we saw at the beginning? He wanted that carp. So let's travel. There we go. This dead guy. I already know. I've already talked to this guy in a previous episode. What do we have in here? More dowsing powder. Man, you were good at blocking shit, aren't you? Oh, that's disgraceful. What you just did. Die. Oh, I got a new skill point. Yep, I remember that guy. Oh, they swim away. That's what they do, huh? Oh, you can't get on top of that? Well, come on, man. Flying off, or swimming off. I don't know why I said flying. Well, we are fly fishing, so yeah. Come on, buddy, come back. Where you at? There he is. Right there. Hey, treasure carp scale. Hey.
You bring me any scales. If you have any, I'll reward you handsomely.
Purchase items with scales. Wait, what? Withered red gourd. Huh. Okay, so this guy's like a vendor with, Alright.
Bring me some skills.
Alright, I thought that was a side quest. It was not. Alright. Should I go fight fucking, Juzo? I wonder if I should. Let's go through the bamboo thicket slope again. Actually, no. Yerita State, Main Hall. Out. Oh shit. Oh, how did I lose health? Oh, well. Fucking idiots. Divine confetti. Dowsing powder. Jeez. There he is. That's Juzo the Drunkard. Alright, we need to come up with a plan. Alright, here we go, boys! Ow, shit! Oh! Alright! I didn't think he'd be that close, but he was. Thank you. Now, I do know that there is a person nearby who will help you fight. There he is. There's the samurai right here.
It's a world to come this far. You're wrong. You're a worthy soul. I intend to
return. All right. Oh no! I'm dead again. Alright. That plan was bad. Why didn't the fucking death blow work? Alright. Oh no! Gosh dang it. Got more dragon rot. All right, here we are. Fuck you, why? No, damn it! Fuck! I hit. Oh, alright. Move. Move! Jump! Than last time. Damn it! Hoping he didn't see me, but he did. Oh, fuck off, Chizo. Alright, so we'll wait. Hell, man, just give up. You're not gonna find me. There we go. Lost him. Alright, took one health bar off of you, bitch. Now let's get this guy in on the fight, shall we?
You've done well, my
boy. Oh shit! All right, unrefined sake. Oh, I got a prayer bead. All right, I killed Yuzo. sorry, man. I really am. I wish it didn't turn out this way. I feel bad for that guy. Powder. Medicinal pellets of shit. Oil. Plain oil. I heard somebody. Whoa, you okay? Whoever you are? Versus commune. Sculptor's idol found. You all right? Ibu balloon of soul. Oh my God, those two guys are alive again.
The son of Aul. I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop. Is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him. So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
I'll see if I can find him. But I am out of time. Alright, everyone, well, thank you all for watching this great episode. We killed two mini bosses. Oh, didn't mean to break that. Yeah, break the other one. There we go. Alright, everyone, thank you all for watching this episode, and I will now yield the floor. Bye, it's gonna be a short. The second episodes are probably gonna be very short because of all the dying I do, and all the bosses I kill, because there's a lot of progress that needs to be made, you know, stuff like that. Alright, thank you all. Bye.